am telling you, Anne, is you are responsible for all the bad things that have happened to me in this house because I am tired, fed up of this marriage. Look at you. Take a look at you, Anne. It's impossible for you to cook a decent meal. Really, I should not have disobeyed my father when he said you are from an outcast family.
Why do you always make me feel so bad? Saying all these nasty things to me?
There is nothing wrong with you and your family. Indeed, you come from a very, very great family with a rich history.
I see freedom in my heart. I may be in bondage now, but I know that one day I shall be free.
What is your name?
Sitani.
You're a young man, but you speak with the wisdom of an old man.
I could have married anybody and still be queen. But I chose you. Sit down.
No matter how strong a man is, at times he becomes weak. I want you to be my strength when I'm weak.
I've been very happy ever since I saw him some days ago.
But I pray that the gods give you someone greater than Sitanda.
It is you that I love. You and you alone.
I overheard the slave master say that the spell that pierced him was poisonous. My love for Sitanda shall never die.
But falling in love right now is not the best idea, considering our situation.
The sun will rise.